temperature now as the sun is beginning to come up. 42 degrees is the number at Smith Reynolds Airport. The dew point is at 28, but still a northwest wind at 5. Sky's predominantly clear with some of those high clouds, but with the wind relaxing, we still may cool down at a degree or two, but just dress for 30s and low 40s as you head out the door. Most areas are even colder than that. You can see where the wind has been calm. We've got Lexington, Asheboro, Burlington. You're all below freezing. Martinsville, you as well. We're at 36 here in the Greensboro Airport showing up. Outlying areas of both Forsyth and Guilford County. As you get away from those city buildings, you're again dropping well down into the 30s as you cool down very quickly. And if you were outside yesterday when the sun went down, like I was, yeah, it does cool down fast. 37 in Mount Airy and North Wilkesboro. You folks in Galax and Hillsville, you're at 39. Here's our nor'easter. Again, this is like throwing salt on the wound because of what they dealt with Sandy. But this is obviously having lesser effects than Sandy did. I think this is something they're obviously, number one, more accustomed to, and number two, it's not producing the volume of power outages by any stretch of the imagination that Sandy did. But for the folks that have lost power, it is exactly what they don't want or need. The rest of the folks are like, hey, we're getting the snow here early, and they'll look forward to that baby moving out. And not ready to do that yet because it's still snowing over Long Island and up into Connecticut. We're getting spillover clouds coming in out of the north and a little bit of a breeze from the north and the northwest, but we have high pressure building in, and mild temperatures are coming in with it. So that's why our weather is going to start to moderate, and those temperatures are going to start to head up. And they'll do that today. Yesterday, we made it to the 50s. Today, we'll get well up into the 50s. The breeze at times will make it feel cool, but about 52 by noontime today. A breezy 57 coming our way for a high this afternoon, and a pleasant 50 as we go towards this evening. The wind should relax nicely. You can see the hour-by-hour future cast, keeping it mostly sunny, and those clouds from the nor'easter begin to pull away, and so does the cold weather. But we'll have a cold morning tomorrow, and then it looks like we'll have abundant sunshine to enjoy tomorrow and heading into the weekend. And this goes great for football games, high school games tomorrow night, college games on Saturday. Friday's high 62. That's 70 and 71, ladies, for the weekend. It's just going to be great, whatever you have planned to be outdoors. And those cool mornings, they'll wear off pretty quickly. And those warm afternoons are going to feel wonderful.